With Lolo, I had learned how to eat small green chili peppers raw with dinner, plenty of rice. And away from the dinner table, I was introduced to dog meat, tough, snake meat, tougher, and roasted grasshopper, crunchy. Like many Indonesians, Lolo followed a brand of Islam that could make room for the remnants of more ancient animist and Hindu faiths. He explained that a man took on the powers of whatever he ate. One day soon, he promised, he would bring home a piece of tiger meat for us to share.